Alright, oh, there. Almost went the wrong way. Let's go find Ellie. Drop one here. Alright, we're going this way then. Remember this bit. Stick with the shotgun. I need to get another weapon too. I think that's everything. Alright. I wasn't really surprised by that, because I did that bit in the demo, so I knew it was coming. Alright, let's make our way over here. Alright, we finally get to fight the big guy here.
Carver! Down here! Clarke! How the hell did you... Never mind! Come on, we're in... Oh, shit! Hey, Bert! They're coming over the outer wall, you hear me? They're headed your way! Are you there?
Isaac! Oh my god! He's alive?
That's great.
Ellie, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed a trail of flares. Are you guys alright? I saw Carver.
Yeah, no.
I gotta fight this guy. Back to my shotgun. Let's get him. Go.
Target
That thing's so annoying. Alright, so, what's this? Oh shit, yeah. Pulse rifle. That's my favorite, weapon in this game. I'm gonna make that as soon as I can. Hold on, did I grab that? Yeah, I did. Alright, I need to find the bench. Alright, gotta go over here. I hope that thing doesn't come back.
About time.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?